So I'm going to be doing a bit of a midweek vlog this week because I have got something quite exciting planned for today. I'm going to London to go and see 5 Seconds of Summer Play at the iTunes Festival, which you probably know if you saw my previous weekend vlog because that was when I won the ticket. So yeah, so it's about 8 o'clock in the morning and I've got up nice and early because I am getting my train, I think about 11:30, but I need to get the train station a little bit earlier than normal because I need to buy a new rail card, so that will probably take about 10 to 15 minutes. And then I'm gonna get on the train and go to London and then meet up my sister. And yeah, that's about it really. So I'm just with Frankie and he's got his harness and his lead on because we're just about to go out for a walk because I wanted to take him out for a walk because he's gonna be on his own for a few hours. So I thought I'd get up early, take him out for a walk first thing, and then I can come back, get ready and finish packing the rest of my bag. Taking Frank for his walk and let him have a little run around. Hey, so I've just got ready and I'm just waiting for the taxi now to come and go to the train station. So yeah, I've done my hair and makeup. I'm gonna top up my hair when I get to the hotel and just kind of top up my makeup, but hopefully should be okay. I actually dyed my hair like back to dark brown last night because now that it's September, it's kind of like autumn. So yeah, I've gone back to dark brown. And I've just got on a vest top and my ripped jeans. And then I've got boots on, which I think, I don't know if I'm going to be too hot in. It's okay here, but I don't know if it's going to be sunny in London. But I thought I'd wear boots with a bit of a heel, so that if I don't get to the front, I've got a bit more height than rather than wearing flats, because I'm so short, I'm worrying about not being able to see anything. But yeah, I'm just going to get Frankie sorted, and then it'll be time to go to the train station. Into our hotel room now, which is quite nice. We've got double twin beds. We're at the Holiday Inn in Camden, so that's not too bad. But yeah, so got some tea and coffee. It's quite basic, but oh, we've got a great view. I can't even open the window. But yeah, I think we're just gonna get to do a quick change and then we're gonna go out and go and queue, because I think I saw quite a lot of girls at the tube station heading that way and I want to beat them. I don't think we will, but yeah. So we're gonna get changed and then we're gonna go back out again.
This is the bathroom, which is actually really nice.
Hey, Oz, did you bring toothpaste?
Yeah. Oh, that's all right then.
So nice. So just done hair and makeup refresh and just got changed, so we're about to head out. That's my makeup.
Is it recording?
Yeah. Okay, so I'm wearing like the world's most boring outfit. Just wearing this white vest top from Topshop. And then I've got on my Topshop black Lee jeans and I've done the rips myself. And then my new look boots and then my Michael Kors watch. And I'm just gonna wear my leather jacket over the top. Just back into our hotel now after an amazing night. We managed to get to the front, like at the side, so we had a really, really good view. We saw loads of Callum and loads of Ashton, and then to be fair, like Luke and Michael came around quite a lot as well. So we actually had like a really, really good view, so that was good. It was absolutely mental though. Like, I don't think I've ever been so hot at a gig before. I suppose I was dancing around like a nutter, wasn't I? But yeah, it was so, so good. They only played for like an hour though, which I was like, oh, I wanted it to be longer. But it was really, really good. I can't really hear right now, so maybe that's why I'm speaking a bit weird. And I've got a sore throat because I screamed. I always say that when I go to concerts, I'm not going to scream and then that happens. But whilst we were there, we managed to spot Niall from One Direction. He was up on the balcony to our side. And when I spotted him, oh my god, the only way to describe it is I lost my shit. Because I literally, what was I like, Hales? Like, reconstruct what actually happened. Because I just remember seeing him and then screaming, it's Niall, it's Niall. And I was going to you, oh my god, it's Niall. And you were like, who is it? And I was like, it's like, oh, I've never been like that. I was in a state, wasn't I? Yes. Oh my god, it was ridiculous. And then I'm pretty sure that like everyone was waving at him, and then he stopped, and then I waved at him, and then he waved at me. I'm pretty sure it was for me. I'm just gonna say that he waved at me. It probably wasn't for me, but I'm gonna say that he did. So yeah, I lost it completely. I lost it when they came on, and then seeing Niall like 2 seconds later, it was just too much. But yeah, it was a really, really good concert. I definitely feel like I was the oldest person there. Well, no, there was an older woman behind us, but oldest person on the front, probably. But it was so, so good. So we've just got some snacks. We stopped off at Morrison's on the way home. We've got Jaffa Cakes and crisps, and Hayley's got a pot noodle. So I'm gonna get changed. I haven't bought any pajamas because I'm a douchebag. So I'm gonna put on a vest top. I don't know why I said that. No one needed to know that, did they? I'm delirious. I haven't eaten all day and I'm tired. And I'm really hot. All I've had is a packet of mini cheddars. I've been
brownie.
How long we wait? We waited for outside for 4 hours and then inside. So we've been waiting for about 10 hours. So I'm just feeling a bit mental right now. And yeah, just lost my shit tonight. Just, I'm really not a cool 23-year-old. I need to grow up. But yeah, I think we're going to go to bed now. Tomorrow, our plans, we're going to have a nice light in. And then there's a place called The Diner just next to our hotel. So we thought we're going to go for brunch. We're going to go have some pancakes and milkshakes, which I'm really looking forward to. And then we're going to have a little look around Camden and then make our way home. So yeah, I'll see you in the morning. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Hi everyone, so we have woken up and we're just getting ready to go and have some breakfast. We slept really, really well, but it doesn't feel like last night happened now, which is really annoying. And before I just quickly show you my outfit today, wearing this kind of crop top from ASOS, which probably isn't good if I'm going to have a big breakfast. And then my black skinny ripped jeans again and boots that I wore yesterday. So yeah, we're going to go grab some breakfast and then have a little look out. But then went and had a good look around the Camden markets, which was absolutely amazing. I bought these tops, free vest tops. I bought 5 Seconds of Summer one, a like fake Celine one, and then one saying sassy, because that's like my favourite word at the moment. But I thought even if they're just pyjama tops, I thought they were quite cool. So we're just packing up our room and we're about to go check out and make our way to the station where we will go home, which is sad, but we've had a really good time. Hayley got some cool lights for her uni room. Yeah, this is them. How cool are they? They're really pretty. So yeah, we're just about to head out and make our way to the station. So I thought I'd be a savvy person and walk home instead of getting a taxi, and I really regret that decision right now. Hey, so I've just got home now from London. I decided to walk home instead of getting a taxi to save money, and oh my god, that walk was so much longer than what I thought it ever would be. I think when you're wearing boots that really hurt in your feet and you've got loads of stuff with you. But yeah, I'm home now, which is good, but I'm having like a proper hot flush, but I'm home, which is the main thing. So I'm probably going to end the vlog here because tonight I'm just going to do a bit of chilling. I've got little Frank, he's in the garden, can you see him? In the garden with his conch, so obviously that's more interesting than me coming home. But yeah, I'm just gonna have some tea, chill out, and probably edit this vlog. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed coming along with me to go see Five Sauce at the iTunes Festival. I had such an amazing time and had so much fun spending some time with my sister, and it was just a really, really fun 24 hours, and I wish that I could go back and do it again, which is really sad because I can't. But yeah, thanks for coming with me. Hopefully the footage isn't too shaky or too loud from me screaming my head off. Hopefully it'll be okay. But yeah, I'll see you soon in my next video. Thanks for watching.